We just wanted to open it up quickly for any questions. If anyone had any questions in the audience, we'll open it up. We have someone moving around the mic.
Who, me? I've been in the direct response digital space since 2009. Which one, the software company? Yeah, software company is uncoil.io.
What?
Uncoil.io.
And when you talk about building assets as a media buyer, that's another thing you could do, is potentially, like, you guys built some crazy ways of being epic media buyers and then built that into a platform. So that's another thing you could do to add value as an employee, potentially, build out software.
Yeah, I mean, the software game is like, we built an internal tool at Straw House that we leverage into driving tens of millions of dollars in revenue. And then we're like, well, WPP came to buy my business last year, and they're like, hey Jason, we're going to give you this much as a multiple on your old company. And I'm like, well, how much are you going to give me for the technology we built? And they're like, nah, we don't know how to do that, so fuck out. We're not going to give you anything for it. So we're like, well, let's turn that into a tool that we can use to get other people to bring more value. But it's software, like most software companies fail. I think this one will work. But you know, it's kind of
all by the way, guys, I think we're failing here.
I want to say thanks to everyone. It's been a good conversation. I hope you guys enjoyed it.